I guess I didn't ride my bike today because it was too cold and snowy out, but it's getting a little warmer, and it stopped blustery rain, so I'm going to go take a look at the wash. We're at the corner of River and La Jolla, and in the background, if you can see, there is snow on those mountains. It's been snowing in Tucson for the last, I don't know, on and off for like 8 or 9 hours. Walking up to this park we have here. It's called the Loop. It's 54 miles of bike path, and also pedestrian path and such. So kind of neat. It's off the street. I can see it flowing. Now there's a lot of water there. It's probably going to be in there for a few days because, well, snow melt.